Pinging on tank. Tank is down.
Copy that.
Pinging another tank. It's a light tank. Or no, medium. He just got hit. He's moving right behind some trees.
Alright. We're on our way.
This is Echo.
Alright, boys, we're gonna move to my Foxtrot marker. Alright, man, we're gonna move to our Foxtrot marker and hit that tank.
Oh, yeah, we're rocking and rolling.
The fucking heavy.
For that support. We're trying to keep these nodes down and the guys in their base.
Yeah, can we get the plug up on the house?
Just remember us when you come to accommodation time, guys.
Yeah, no problem. If I'm alive, that is.
Why wouldn't you be alive?
I don't know, COVID's a thing, ain't it?
Not in the 1940s.
Well, then you had polio, right?
We ain't dropping like that, man.
That affects a lot of people.
We ain't dropping like that out here.
Cancer. Well, they actually kind of are, if you think about it. Is that a medium tank moving or no?
How's your day going, brother?
Alright, so far.
Boys are lucky we just stopped
moving
up the supply run.
I'm glad you're having a good day, man. You know?
Shit, I only got one.
You know, we in the tank crew together, man. You know,
where is
gotta
he?
Check on each other.
Another guy on me. I heard somebody on me.
Alright, is that tank marker still accurate for Kilo's marker? Or did the solo tank get it?
The tiger? I know where the tiger is.
Where's it at? Mark it, please.
1 second.
Thank you.
Should be like right on that ping, pretty much. Maybe a little bit more to the right of that. 1 second.
I'm trying to clear out the, never mind.
Oh, okay.
Alright,
bro, we're going to the right. We all engaged in fucking tanks. Are we stuck?
Okay. Oh, hello, guys, I'm looking for.
Uh-oh.
Come here, bitch. Karma's a bitch. Come here. Come here, motherfucker.
Oh, shit. Kilo,
in reverse.
Kilo,
reverse.
I am reversing.
Oh, no, we really stuck.
I'm out of...
Nope, oh, just hit four, yeah.
Damn,
you got it, bro, just hit.
Maybe we destroy the supplies over on the fucking, maybe we have that air. If you want to throw an airhead back there again, maybe sometime.
What the fuck?
I can do that.
That's all right,
bro. Can I get a tank top spawn to be done?
Yep.
Not really.
Guys, we just held off a big spawn out at center.
It is.
They got a light,
medium tank.
They got a recon tank.
You want a medium tank?
Wait! Stay right here. Stay right here. I see it. I'm about to hit his ass.
I'll die to one landmine.
I got a hit on tank. Gotta hit on this bitch. Hold up.
Guys, we got a recon tank headed north your direction. I'm gonna see if I can get an accurate ping on
that tank.
It
is destroyed. Tank is destroyed.
I'm gonna do an airhead up by those supplies.
Alright, bro. See if we can get out of this.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, bro. Oh my god. You a goat. Oh my god. You a fucking goat. I love you.
So, watch any good shows on HBO or anything?
Just
needs
a little recoil.
Oh my god. You said the recoil? You fucking goat, bro. What the fuck? Shit. That's crazy. Alright, we gotta go right, bro. We gotta go right, because the tank crew, they need us. You hear that, bitch? Yeah. You hear that, motherfucker. Get his ass. Alright, what type of tank we facing up there? Is that a Panzer? Destroy it?
I think it's a Tiger, man.
Fuck.
We got a recon tank, center HQ.
Where is it at? Where is it at? Point, mark it, please.
Troops, everyone's spawning.
Wait.
We're both down.
Alright, be careful. Be careful, bro. Be careful, because I think he's on our right. I don't see him.
No, it's just he ain't gonna do shit to us. He's gonna be on the other side of that hedge over there, probably. Sounds like.
Yeah.
Either battlefield players
or all those blueberries are dying.
I gave up battlefield and I gave up Call of Duty for this.
Hey, I thought of that.
I could, yeah.
Kilo, there you go, there you go. There you go. He's right there. He's right there, bro. He's right there. He's right there. He's right there. I see him.
Oh, he's moving. He's coming your way, guys.
Got him. One hit. One more hit.
I play this game just to do really
right there.
Stress.
That's him.
Tank destroyed. Fuck you. Yeah. Thank you, brother. We got his ass.
Tank, carefully.
All right. On.
Move. Kilo ping, recon tank. He's taking our guys.
Is that where?
In front of us?
Oh, God, okay. I hope so.
Nah, you don't get the joke.
There's a British update.
You didn't get the joke, man. You didn't get the joke.
Alright. Back up, back up, back up.
Up with those supplies to the northwest.
Low in HE. There's a tank right behind us, bro. On the right, on to the left, I was thinking. Is there a tank to the left? Yeah, there's a tank to the left.
There's a tank out in the field.
Yeah, come on, let's go engage that tank in the field. And right ahead of us. Push forward, let's get his ass. I'm feeling bloodthirsty, wait.
Shit, this is...
Alright. Yeah, it's to the left of us, in that open field. So our guys are getting hit. That's another tank to the right of us, so, yeah. And what kind of tank that is that? Right there, hold up, right here. Stop moving. Oh shit, stop moving. Right there.
Just hit L2 to be able to stop the tank entirely.
It's done. That's a recon vehicle, it's done. All right. We take out the recon, and then we're going to engage the tank on point.
Can we take on that, light tank?
Where do you want me to go here?
Alright, bro. Go... Move to my move marker. Can you see it?
I think they got fortified on it.
So, back up, and then hook her and make a right.
Yep, see? They had a reinforce on it.
Oh, yeah. Alright, and then we'll push forward to the infantry.
They finally took out our OP and got Kilo squad off the back.
Man.
Don't worry.
Remark that tank lead.
It took them so goddamn long.
Go straight.
We've got double digit kills for both of us.
Go straight and then click right. Where's that tank at?
I'm in the circle. You can literally sit for the fuck on that.
Alright. Alright, let's hit on the point. Let's hit on the point, bro. Alright, tank crew's on point, sitting. Sitting looking pretty. Yeah. Alright, we're sitting up here.
Friendly tank crew inbound, and you're right, going to win either way.
I think you might be over there.
Good game, boys.
We win the game. Good GG, boys. GG.
Thank you, guys. We appreciate the protection up here.
Hook to the left. Hook to the left.
Hook to the left.
GG.
Good luck, gentlemen. Have a
Hotel Martieri, where they got supplies dropping in.
10-4. Recon, we're gonna see if we can't swing around.
Come in.
Dude, this commander doesn't have a name and he doesn't have a mic.
Oh, gee, that's great.
That's fantastic.
As long as it's not Loka or Luka.
They're level 90, so they should know better.
I also heard he's racist.
Oh, wow.
And
this
not what you would think towards white
anymore,
people.
Buddy.
Man, can I get supplies on my mark, please?
Hey, guys, let's do this shit right. Alright.
Hey, Command, can I still get that supply truck top left?
Make
nodes for you.
How about this? I can definitely do arty callouts. Why don't you just hit my tank mark?
Because it doesn't work like that.
It does work like that.
We're about to push into the enemy front lines.
No, it doesn't.
We have a recon tank. We're going to push them
actually,
for the fucking for the lines!
So you can't damage a tank with artillery?
You okay, guys, in the words of my 5-year-old, stop squabbling.
Jesus. There's a 20-meter random radius where they land.
100%. So
alright, I just took out the supply truck.
Explosion, bro.
Yeah, you have to hit it exactly on the top. They don't get any splash damage.
Oh my god, you do not.
Yeah,
bro.
Well, actually, there is splash damage with artillery, but it's not exactly with tanks. You have to hit a tank direct to do damage.
That's literally
that's
what you just said.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Well, bro, if you're not shooting at anything else, then why this?
What y'all arguing about?
Like, the best thing you can do with an artillery is just
bang your brother
the main roads where there's a bunch of enemies, and then just fucking bombard the point if there's a bunch of enemies on top of it.
Hey,
like, that's the idea with it.
Yeah, I'm sitting
commander, commander,
the
supply
part.
Truck, supply truck. We need supply trucks. This is Foy, we're gonna get fucked if we don't have backup carries.
Yeah, I'm in a truck right now, setting up some guys.
Commander. Please, give us supply trucks and stuff.
I got an engineer who wants to make you nodes, but apparently you don't give a fuck.
I saw one supply truck.
Commander, you know how to do one?
Kind of east side.
Oh, never mind. He knows what he's
doing. Yep.
Be honest with the commander, AFK probably. Gotta eat the morsels, bro.
Hey, that dog, our artillery mark. Hit that hard, they're coming out of their point.
Alright.
Hey, show right there, please. On my infantry marker.
Right now, I'm sending him to D mark.
Yeah, get it on that D mark and then into boys if you can. They're all playing out of the ship. Oh, there's a tank. Push that already back if you can, y'all are short.
Commander, can you just give us shit, please?
Alright. So that was in the infantry line, I just pushed it over towards that infantry line delta.
You're gonna be coming in from our east on my OP, it's warm.
Commander, can you spawn shit for us, please?
Hey, Artie, can you start hitting the C and H helmet markers?
Yeah.
Hey, Commander, can I get a tank on middle spawn HQ?
I'm trying to get him. Give a shit, but he's not.
Shit,
he's a team killer too.
We need nodes, man.
He might be team. He might be trolling. To be honest.
Do we not have a commander?
No, we have a commander, but he doesn't have
no
name.
Not fucking giving two fucks.
No, he's probably trolling. Cause he shot me for no fucking reason.
Is it this solo guy on Artie?
Oh, no.
Yeah, I'm on Artie.
Okay. Alright, cool. Thank you.
But we don't have any nodes. I don't want to use up all the munitions.
Armor takes fuel.
Is that oh shit.
Yeah, but
dropping supplies takes munitions.
American light tank coming southeast from Jacques. Can't get a ping on him right now, he's fucking me up.
Easy company ping, there's troops over here, they got that gear, they're still spawning from down here. We're trying to keep them from pushing in, we already stopped one of their supply trucks, the guy was trying to set up a Gary. We took out the supplies.
I told you I wanted to eat first. You gotta wash up.
This is a recon tank. We're just running through the entirety of the enemy team, and we're just firing to HEs and these
guys. But
dude, they're fucking ricocheting them all.
I'm not eating
that.
Crazy.
Oh no, we're literally just driving through the forest and shooting. That's all we're doing. We're doing driving.
I don't mind eating it. It's just the aspect I told you to wash up.
It's beautiful.
Okay.
I just ran over it, dude.
Let's do it. Come on, keep killing me. I don't really care, Commander.
This is recon team. We got fucking killed, but that's okay because guess what we're gonna go do? Get a light tank and do the same thing over again.
Come on. Come on. Keep killing me. Come on, Commander.
Do we not
light
have
tank pushing
light
directly into the point so that recon vehicle can swing?
Don't have
little black nigger. Little black nigger, look how pressed you are, black nigger. Black nigger. Black
Oh, you must be very upset. I'm fucking your mom.
Hey, Commander, can we have a tank? A nice, light, scrumptious tank on top spawn? Be a light or a fucking, I don't know, recon will do. Medium spawn, please. You a good guy for us, man?
Like asking Santa.
Like, he's all the way over out here. I don't know what the fuck he's doing. Like, if you guys want, we could report him and kick him out of here.
Air Northern Gary's hot. They're coming in from the north.
Oh no, he thinks racial insults hurt me. Hurts my feelings.
Yes, on top of that area. Drop a tank. Can you drop a tank?
We're taking out
our Gary's helping me out so much over here, thank you.
Gary far north is getting taken out. I'm gonna move on it.
Fucking thank you.
Just watch out, H squad. I've still got some rounds coming that way.
Yeah, I'm trying to keep them in the woods because they're running right into here already.
Delta,
it's great.
Delta's an accurate Sherman mark. He's just sitting there. Okay, he's starting to move.
I'm gonna do you one better.
I just love the fact that we have a Panzer set up, and it is a one man in that Panzer, and I got a full squad and a light tank. What the fuck? Okay, this doesn't make a lick of sense.
Dude, where they're coming from the north?
Multiple squads to due north on the main road. I don't know if they got airhead or what, but. They snuck something by us.
Yeah, they're spawning in somewhere G6 and marking.
Hey, are Gary on the strong point is red.
Are they coming in from the west?
Northwest, northwest, that's where they're coming from. I can't pin them down though.
Command, I could use a tank.
Somebody mark it for Hardy. Somebody mark it for
Hardy.
Guys,
we're still working on this easterly, Gary. This is easy recon. We got guys still trying to take this easterly side, but we're holding them at bay right now.
We have no munitions for Hardy right now. I hope you realize. Also, we have no nodes for this commander to use.
Hey, Artie.
So we kind of
infantry
need
marker
nodes
west of the point.
Yeah, he hasn't been setting supply trucks down or dropping supplies for anybody.
Yeah,
he's finally
he
putting
has
some
no
now.
Fuel.
You already hit that infantry mark. There's a lot of them over there on the west.
Yeah, but we were asking for fucking
yeah,
supply trucks
it.
In the beginning of the match.
I'm sending Artie right now. Where you want it? On your marker?
Yo, everybody needs to get back to the point. There's two dudes on it. We need to get consolidate a little bit.
Yeah, there's right, a machine gun lighting up that fucking Gary.
I'm sending on your marker.
Enemy Gary
your...
on L mark.
Alright,
it's right in front
that's
of the light
tank. Spawning out of.
Did the light tank get it?
I don't know.
Alright, hold
Kimura?
On.
Oh,
yeah.
We're losing the point.
It wasn't a fucking Gary.
What was it?
It's a transport truck. They drove a transport truck here. I'm just gonna drive to you guys now and try and give you as much support as possible.
They're also pushing hard on the far west. They got that other Gary locked up. They're almost on top of it.
Do you have a reinforce? I'm trying to get my guys back here. Yeah, okay.
What's up, good peoples? Hey, who's over there? Shoot the commander for me.
Fuck, man.
Randy, shoot the commander for me.
This is light tank squad. We lost the tank. My tank squad just fucking abandoned my ass. Really? Fucking hell, man.
We still love you.
I know. I know you do. Is it because of the drive-by?
It's because of your unwavering support.
I try my best.
That's all we ask.
Oh, man.
There's already a
shout out to
right
whoever
to
was sitting there at the
point.
Very last minute on the forward spot with the machine gun, because that guy was holding the line pretty good and we were trying to get there, but he got smacked.
There's already infantry moving in on the south for the next point.
Did anyone see me in the recon tank driving through the trees like that?
Yeah, I did.
Or no?
Did somebody shoot the commander?
You saw how fucking clean that was, right?
It was impressive.
Yeah. Some people find it fucking hard as hell to drive.
I didn't see your name mark over.
Charlie, is your mark accurate?
Fuck, but.
That is accurate, yes.
Copy that.
Like a
this is easy squad. We're up by Charlie's ping. It is accurate.
All right, copy. I'm sending some shells over there.
We got an enemy tank on I mark here, C5.
I just lit that fucking tank's tracks up. So if anyone wants to hit that thing with anything, fucking please.
Yeah, you're repairing a tank behind him. Get some fucking rockets on that edge.
What the fuck we got? Like no supplies for fucking anything.
What's that one? 146.
Hey, Commander, can you drop an encourage so that way the fucking nodes can actually just get, you know, increase the supplies you get for 2 minutes? And if you could, drop a just a strip, I guess, recon tank on,
Yeah,
no, just drop one on top left spawn, please.
144. 144. Okay.
Hey, does anyone have a repair torch? My tracks are fucked. I can't move.
I got one, but I'm only at top left. Is your squad open?
Yeah, we got one. One spot.
I'm gonna let you know if there's shells hit anything. They're hitting something.
I'd be easy on the munitions, man. I'd go easy on it. You know, if you get out, tap it with the fucking repair tool, and hop back in, you fucking literally have the tracks back. It's weird. It's awesome, too, at the same time.
We have no commander, huh?
No, we do.
Technically, we do. But
we do. He's.
That's weird.
Something. No, it is weird. It is very weird. It's called having a ghost. We've learned to accept.
Nah, he talks in proximity chat.
He does?
Yeah. He says he says things to try to hurt people's feelings.
He's what?
He says things
jokes
to try
on him,
to
I have no
hurt
feelings.
People's feelings. Same.
Oh, it's okay. Don't worry, man.
Oh, I'm
if
cool.
If you want to just... hey, can I just get a... Look, command, no hard feelings anymore. I'll take a nice recon tank on top left spawn, please.
I'm holding them at bay with the artillery because they're still getting hits
back
over here on that little ping marker, Charlie.
We only got, what, one tank on up there? Nope. Oh, yeah, we do. We have three tanks. And two are solo tanks. Got a Panzer. Don't work.
Hey, I'm on artillery right now, hitting these markers for the guys real quick.
Enemy supplies north, northeast.
Do we have any recon team?
It's over by flak battery. They're getting ready, guys. They already know where we're going. Did you guys can't
we
copy?
We gotta hold the point. We gotta hold the point, though.
Yeah, we got recon. We got.
They're also putting up supplies by our Gary.
Enemy light tank on Palping. Watch that, Gary. Somebody's red on it. There, it's something down. Disregard that.
They should be dropping supplies somewhere around that Gary, I believe. I could be wrong from my position, but we're going to try and take out the supplies dropping over at Flak Battery. That way they don't have everything set up when we get there.
Did you wash up? I thought you was gonna wash up. Oh, that's see, that's what I'm talking about. All right, babe, I'll lay. Yeah.
So they took out their garrison.
Can we get an outpost set up, please?
Here, you can have, you can take over as while we're here.
Actually, a half track. I don't see where he stopped, but he went into the small town that I pinged. We're gonna go try and get him.
Hey, Command, can we get... Command, can we get supplies on the point when you get a chance? Do we have a commander or no?
Easy Company Gary is down. We took care of it.
Dude had a commander. He's in the transport truck right now, driving straight.
Somebody says that he's, you can't see his gamer tag and that he's not talking, but I guess he's dropping supplies.
Alright, we need supplies on West Bend.
Yeah, he's gonna get a commander.
And hit these trees on Alpha Mart, bro.
Hey, we just got a garrison put down back on the point.
Oh, you clear, bro. Whoever is back there, you're clear. I killed him for you, India.
Hey, Commander, what kind of enemy presence do you have up there? Oh, it's
tank. Guys, they've been spawning in Foy the whole time. They're gonna dig some garrison up there.
Easy company reconning Foy. We took out one Gary and an OP so far. We did see a half track come in, but we can't locate it.
Alright, coming up. Gotta get these in back.
We're gonna start pressing out town towards Flak Battery because we saw them do a supply run and do a supply drop, so
track,
we're gonna head that way.
Right off, the half track right off of the point on the north side.
I took out an enemy recon vehicle.
Good ping. Hey, that Delta ping is very accurate, Sherman. You're just sitting there.
I'm gonna move up a little bit, see if I can get him. Is he in the open?
One hell squad on that Able Mark pushing the Gary from the east.
You got one guy that know how to do drop tank?
Oh, we got an enemy tank.
Where at?
Enemy tank in four. Hi, Mark.
Enemy light tank on H marker.
Anybody who's on artillery currently?
Is that tank in the open?
Alright, artillery, if you are there, let us know. This is recon. We'll come back and try to defend it if they start sneaking back there.
I see it.
We're out Gary Gun currently.
Hey, there's a... If we can get Woody out of this game.
Who's murdering my other recon squad leader? I see two supply trucks over on my tanks. I'm pretty sure there's a...
Hey, watch your fire. It's friendly tank over here.
My bad.
Which ping are you calling?
You're good.
Able.
You see that tank?
Okay, I see it. Okay, I see the call on artillery. 10-4. Yeah, we went to flak. We'd seen some supplies drop and a couple of trucks doing some runs earlier. We were trying to figure out where at and take it out, but...
There's two of them right there on that mark.
Alright, we'll double back that direction. Looks like current E4 Gary is hot. Oh, we found some enemy stuff.
We got the infantry pushing into 4A right now. We got a tank in the distance.
Already both those trucks are gone. I'm not sure if you're destroying anything else over there, but
still got a lot of enemy presence in the foy.
Got an enemy medium pushing in to the west bend from the southeast.
Can you mark it?
Right there, sorry. I was working on waiting for him to stop. He's stationary at the moment.
Copy. I'm making my way over there now.
Enemy tank marker H. It's a 76. Holding our boys down on the point.
All right, easy company took out the flak battery garrison.
I'm not gonna be able to take that hit 76 out with this light vehicle.
We're gonna fall back for Able Company's ping in E6.
taking them out for you, infantry.
It looks like we got an enemy airhead coming in, somewhere around E5, possibly.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. There's a lot of them over here.
Yeah, this is a sniper. We're coming around behind them. Recon is, at least from the east.
I'm about to die. I'm in the tank right now, light tank.
We were trying to get him on the backfield. So
yeah, I'm trying to hold. I'm holding the people back. Best I can.
I'll send a wife home to your gal. Should know you went down.
Cool. Nah, it's good, bro. It's like, I feel like Fury. That's what I feel like.
Go out underneath that bitch and sit there tight. We're coming.
I got one more hit, bro. I'm done.
Oh, man. That's the worst.
Yeah.
And then we show up and then you get hit.
I took a they light vehicle for you, too. If I can get a repair, that'd be great. I'm currently just sitting here. Oh shit, look at that. Tiger just came to save the fucking day.
Hell yeah, Sam, good man.
What? Just came to save
good
the
work,
day.
Good work, buddy. Good work.
Thank you.
We appreciate you.
You guys,
I'm down.